Safaricom Investment Cooperative is set to begin the construction of a 750 million shillings real estate project in Ruaka, Kiambu County to meet the growing needs for affordable housing in the county. The housing project, dubbed the Miran Residence, is a three-acre urban development nestled in the western end of the Nairobi bypass. The launch of the housing project is timely as it plugs into the government's Big Four agenda on affordable housing. This is the fifth housing project by Safaricom Investment Cooperative Society.
The launch of this project has been part of our key area of delivery for 2022, which focuses on setting up a housing unit whose sole mandate would be to focus on delivering quality housing to our members and investors. So probably the differentiator between what you see out there and what SIC is giving, and as I said, we provide value. You could be having so many houses out there, affordable, but the quality is extremely poor. The sewerages are leaking, the house is leaking. So we are on a mission to provide a home and a quality and affordable home.
An entity you can do business with and you can trust. And this is not the first time they have offered these kind of houses. As I mentioned earlier, in the last about 4 years, still, I witnessed houses being delivered by these same institutions. And I believe even this time, you are going to deliver and continue doing the same. And this is one of our key government agenda, especially on provision of affordable housing. Affordable housing is actually a social pillar, but as well, it has also some economic implication. Unless you are able to pay rent, you will never be secure. And the best way you can avoid some of these challenges of ukiona mtu akigonga mlango hata kama ni mgeni ndugu yako unafikiria ni landlord, acquire your own apartment.
Our fellow,